I was broken from a young age, drinking my smoke into the masses, writing my poems for the